Hello, Cry. All right, here we go. We're gonna play with dinos again. Let's see, what do we got? We gotta do, we gotta
put a Spino. Where is a Spino? Oops. I got one of those things in there with a Rexy. Rexy's going to eat him. Rexy's going to eat him. Raptors. And what's over here?
I've just seen the report on your successful contract. Let's stay at this level moving forward.
Look how much money I have on this island. $184 million.
See, what do I got? A researched bird cage. And the compies. Isla Sorna and Isla Pina. Oh, we got a dead dino. That not good. Oh, yeah, T-Rexy got him. Rexy ate him. Poor little guy. He got eaten by Rexy. I'm sorry, little buddy, but, you know, sometimes the alpha has to hunt. I think, if I could recall, I put him in there for a reason. Rexy did something that I wanted. Oh, he gone. He gone, gone. Like, Rexy ate him completely. Damn, Rexy was hungry. Rexy's like, me hungry. I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but we're gonna try it. Nope, nope, nope. No, we don't wanna put a bird cage. Wanna put fence. Hello, Sal. How are you doing, Sal? Hey, Gibby, how's it going? I hope your Wednesday's doing well. We are still playing with dinos here. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to put in this paddock.
When I was younger, I prayed for opportunities like the one that just crossed my desk. Take that as a hint.
That's, Let's see here. Incubation speed 3.0. Do I have incubations? Oh, aviary. Okay. Yeah. I reward anyone who subs, bits, donates, whatever. I try to reward that. You know, it's greatly appreciated. It's not required, but those that do that, I try to do that.
Acknowledged. Adding task. Adding to the list. Understood. Task received.
Yeah, not a problem.
Resupply request received. Confirmed. Confirming task.
Man, I need to do something that I'm kind of scared to do.
No problem.
I have a feeling this is going to be very, very bad. You know what, though? I need to put a birdcage in, too. Where the heck can I put a bird cage? You know what? I know where I could put the bird cage. Come on, baby. Let me put the bird cage here.
Dinosaurs detected.
Maybe not.
Request acknowledged.
Okay, let's cancel. I might be switching islands here shortly. I know feeders need resupplied. I just gotta figure out. I'm trying to figure out a spot to put a bird cage. I'm kind of getting to the point, though, where I might just tear everything down on this island, get rid of everything, and start all over, because I have enough money. I have almost $200 million where I could literally do that and rebuild the island. I've done that on other islands. But I don't know. We'll see. We're going to switch islands. That's probably me again. Game. Because I'm using my good headset. What about everybody else? Can everybody else hear me good? That'll determine it. Go to Muerta. We're going to Muerta East. By the way, if anyone decides to hit me with the hydrate, I do have Mountain Dew. And we're going to do a few little...
As you can see, this facility has remained hidden from view, and for good reason. In time, and as the need arises, I'll let you know why. For now, exploit it as best you can.
That sounds very ominous.
I'm less than thrilled with the way Dr. Malcolm has begun to influence our operations. His type of science is too cautious, too safe. And it is affecting the divisions. You'll be tackling a number of tasks for me while seemingly cooperating with the divisions. Carry on as usual, but under no circumstances are they to be aware that you are working for me. This is our secret. Clear enough?
Let's go here.
Did I miss a memo? I had no idea this facility existed. Huh. Well, I know about it now. And I assume there's money to be made.
Alright. Let me see. Let me go into settings. Audio. Oh, okay. Alright, I got to build stuff, so... Maybe we start with a birdcage. What do you guys think? You guys want the birds? Actually, I shouldn't. I don't have the pterodons. Now that I think about it, I'd probably be bad. Very, very bad. I gotta build the... There we go. There we go. We're gonna start with Hammond Creation Center. Start making some money. We need a fossil center. And a research center. Uh, And we definitely need the Rangers. And the ACU, of course. Because, you know, dinos will be dinos. Put that in the wrong spot. Okay, that's okay. I need a substation. Oh, it needs... Okay, I see what the problem is. I don't know, Sal. Don't know.
I'm doing what I can to help you. Do what you can to help the security division. Photo recon. Done a bit in my time. Here's your chance with this next contract. Considering your skills, taking some photographs should be a no-brainer.
Go. Now let's build a paddock.
are dinos. Hey Goaty, how's it going? There we go. The compies are ready to go. Because everybody loves a good compy, a little baby dino. That's coming to rip your face off. To start. Oh man, I'm almost out of money. That's not good. All right, we need to get some dinos. I spent too much dang money. Cheap. What's a cheap dino to make? Where's my favorite at? Where is it? Where is it? Make some of those. Okay, I mean, I'm getting money back. I hope.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome you to the studio. Thank you.
Uh-oh. I can't afford a T-Rex in this park. In my other ones, I can. Not this one. This one, I need money. So I gotta go with the sucky dinosaurs for right now. Till I could build up money. Come on, baby, go eat, go eat. You're hungry, you're hungry. Yeah, eat, go eat, go eat, go eat. You know you wanna eat. You wanna eat it, go ahead. No, don't pick it yourself. Eat, eat, come on, be a good dino. Eat, you're hungry, you're hungry. Pretend it's a taco, eat. Eat like Shay Dog would eat. Stupid bird. Eat! Eat it! Oh, these dinos. Why are they not eating? This is where we need Sal and Tyler to come in, and they could be like Timon and Pumbaa. And, you know, do the hula dance. And they'll get these birds to eat their food.
People like to feel secure. That's our job. All this right. Contract enhances our ability to do so.
Like me, you want reliable power.
We are always looking for new challenges, and have I got one for you.
That these are two easy contracts. Ensure nobody gets eaten. Which, considering I have two plant eaters that are the most peaceful dinos that there are, we should be okay on that. Then I can start making money. People need to start coming to the park. Like, come see these guys. Like, look, who wouldn't want to see these two? They're Beavis and Butthead. Just eat. Please eat. I need to take your picture eating. Come on. Don't you yell at me. Go eat! You stupid thing. I'll remember this. When I get more money, I'll remember this. I'll put a T-Rex in here with your ass. We'll see how fast he eats. Stupid goddamn dinosaur. Too expensive. I don't even have enough money. I'm broke. I screwed up on this island. I'm not even going to lie. I screwed up. I built too many things. That was my bad. That's why I'm going to restart the island. I'm busted. Thank you, on the viewers. Thank you to everyone watching. Hope you enjoy me sucking. This is a brand new island. I have $0. I screwed up. I got over my head. So we're going to fix that. We're going to start small this time. Small. Got to get it going a little bit and then add dinos.
I'm less than thrilled with the way Dr. Malcolm has begun to influence our operations. His type of science is too cautious, too safe. And it is affecting the divisions. You'll be tackling a number of tasks for me while seemingly cooperating with the divisions. Carry on as usual, but under no circumstances are they to be aware that you are working for me. This is our secret. Clear enough?
Yeah.
Did I miss a memo? I had no idea this facility existed. Huh. Well, I know about it now. And I assume there's money to be made.
There we go. Now let's put some water in here. You know, because dinos need their drink. Connect a path. Super duper quick. And we will get to making some dinos. And actually not screw it up this time. Hopefully. I can't promise I won't screw it up. There's a pretty good chance I will screw this up. But, let's see. Where is my baby? Trike. I want trikes. There they are. Oof, they're expensive. But, you know what? They are good dinos to have. Except for Cry. For Cry, these are terrible dinos to have. For Cry, they decide, you know, they want to be bad boys for Cry. Maybe they just need a guy's touch. The trike. We just put some trikes in. See? There he is. These are good starter dinos. Because traditionally they behave. And then you put in other dinos that will behave on you. Thank you.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
I don't want to do that one. That one's too early yet.
Even a full plate has room for a little more, don't you think? So why not give this new contract a once-over, then?
Of course I will. That is what I'm talking about. Make me the money! Have to get a fossil center so I can get bones. There's our Jurassic World. Muerte. Oh, Tyler coming in with the 60 biddies. Let's get some hyper tie. Thank you, Tyler. Hopefully I don't go bankrupt again. Got to kind of keep trying to make the money as quickly as we can.
Welcome back. Looks like the expedition was a success.
Let's request a contract. We're gonna request one in entertainment.
Remember, the show must go on.
No. We're not going to kill off a dinosaur that I can't even afford. Bad idea, sir. Bad idea. We're not killing off my trikes. Just so the show could go on. No. I tell you what we will do, good sir. We will put one of these in there. Because we are trying to build a park.
we will put some more plant eaters in there and let them all be friendly together.
Look, it's a balancing act. I get it. We all do. My point is, you need to provide the right amount of space for your dinosaurs. And this small enclosure ain't cutting it.
Really? Really? You don't like my... Well, sir, Chris Pratt, who sounds nothing like Chris Pratt, I'm sorry that you don't approve. I'm getting yelled at by fake-sounding Chris Pratt. There. Happy, Chris Pratt. I made the enclosure bigger. Shay, you need to really get a control of your boyfriend. He's kind of a mouthy guy. I'm about to get in the game and kick his ass is what I'm about to have to do. And then Shay's gonna get mad at me. She's gonna be like, "You beat up my boyfriend." And it's just gonna be awkward for everyone. Cause you know me, I'm gonna have to throw somebody under the bus for it. And it's gonna be Sal that I throw under the bus. I'm gonna be like, "Hey, I didn't want to do it. Sal made me do it." I don't have the birds yet. I'm waiting to unlock the bird. I got the cage, I just don't have the bird.
I'd look this gig over. You should too.
Alright, I gotta get the ACU up. Well, your boyfriend better stop yelling at me, Shay, or else I'm gonna have to kick his ass. he mouthy. A little on the mouthy side. Yelling at me, saying, "Oh, you need to make your cage bigger. Give me money, bitch."
You really killed it on that contract. Wow. Keep this up and the sky's the limit. Now, this contract is perfect for improving the security division. I'd be disappointed if you reject it.
So they want me to breed and then immediately sell two of those. All right.
No one likes money more than me. Well, a lot of people probably like money more than me, but in the context of our animals, the dinosaurs, I'm putting it aside because they are more important. Perhaps the most important discovery in our lifetimes. How do you put a price on that? I mean, okay, you have, but my point stands.
Whoa, that dino cost a lot of money to... Yo, I'm broke because of that fucking dinosaur. Damn you, Chris Pratt. Damn you straight to hell. I still have to breed a second one to sell it. I have to breed them for $1 million and then sell them for who knows. Just to get the challenge. Ay. Damn you, Chris Pratt. Damn you straight to hell. Thankfully, I got more fossils coming in. So fossils equal money. Money! Now, dinos are like cars. Once you take them out, you don't get the same value. All I can do is wait at this point. Wait. New contract. Let's hope this is better.
The science division has something you should take a look at if you'd be so kind.
Use the ranger camera to take a picture of a dinosaur fighting. I can't. They're not going to fight with each other. I got plant eaters. And this son of a bitch, I'm going to, as soon as it comes out, I'm tranking it and selling it. God damn. Oh my goodness. We're gonna go here. Oh, that's a bad one.
additional task.
Oh, it's gonna, this thing's gonna kill something, ain't it? Yes, it is. It's gonna immediately go and kill something right now. Watch it go. Sir? You're going bye-byes already. You are just a temporary guest. Do not kill that dinosaur. Good.
En route to collect the asset.
Cost me almost 600,000 to make it, and then I got 400,000 for it in the sale. But I need to get the contract, so it is what it is.
I've got something new for you to look at.
Alright, we're starting to make money now. We're starting to. Let's try to get another contract. Let's try security.
Let's not argue over the small stuff. Looking at the big picture, this is a solid contract.
This one shouldn't be that difficult to do.
Never liked the rain. It does something to my hair. I believe the scientific term is frizzies.
Okay, Chris Pratt. That doesn't sound like Chris Pratt. Shay, your boyfriend sounds like a dweeb. I'm just saying. Requires power. Oh my god, I gotta build a power station. Jesus Christ.
Understood.
Go get it.
Why didn't you get another console out of your stimulus? Uh-oh. Oh boy, what did the kids do, Shay? Or do I not want to know? That kind of sounds like something maybe I don't want to know.
Contract is completed thanks to your hard work.
All right, I'm starting to get my stuff going. Whoop, whoop.
You really took it to the next level with that sales contract. If so, then job well done. That's a job well done. Our existence is the constant evaluation of threats and opportunities. And this looks like a good opportunity.
When it comes to training dinosaurs, I'm not gonna lie, money helps.
Let's make some more dinos. We'll make two Dilophosauruses.
sorry, Shay. Come on, baby. Come on.
Please be advised that our weather forecasts predict an incoming storm.
You know whose fault it is, Shay? I blame Sal. It's always good to blame Sal. Sal takes responsibility, right, Sal? Woo, it's storming out. Listen to that storm. Woo, Dougie. We are getting hit by a hurricane coming through.
I've just seen the report on your successful contract. Let's stay at this level moving forward.
I don't know if your schedule's free, but this contract looks too good to be true. Okay, that might be hyperbole, but still.
14 people.
Checking it out.
Hello to everyone here.
How to take pictures, right? Everybody does. So this next contract should be something that you can handle.
All right, let's trank this Dilophosaurus. Hopefully he doesn't kill anything. I have a feeling he is going to kill something though. Yep, there he goes. Here he is. He's in here with all these plant eaters. Yep, he's hunting. Yep. Oh! Yep. I knew that. No, 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 no. I knew he was going to get one. They always get one.
Collecting asset. Heading to collect the asset.
That's okay, I'm making money now, so. I can kind of replace what they killed. Oh, Shay Dog with the 20 bits. Thank you, Shay.
You did it, and I'm grateful. The contract, I mean. You've succeeded in getting more people in the park and more people coming to the science division. Just don't start gunning for my job.
Well, I might want to gun for your job. I mean, what kind of job do you have?
The science division thanks you. So do I.
Let's see. We want to do science. Seem like you're a nice young lady. Who seems to appreciate everything I do.
Hey, how'd you like to be even more busy? How's a new contract sound, huh?
New contract. He says it like, you know, like he's dangling candy. Like, how would you like this?
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it.
Sell Baronix. Alright, we'll sell Baronix with 291. What are we selling here? We're selling night vision goggles.
Asset has been delivered.
For $30. Booyah. We're gonna get a fast food place in here.
Are you hungry or thirsty? Visit our new fast food restaurant.
Let's go see what we got. I don't know if Cry would know. You would have to ask Cry. And Cry is still teaching. She's still being Teacher Cry right now. Baronex. I need a Baronex. Where's a Baronex? Baronex. I need a 291 rating Baronex. That's not going to be easy. Hello to the 14 people in here. If you are all enjoying the stream, feel free to comment in the chat. Follow if you are not. It would be greatly appreciated. I need to get more Baronex to upgrade it. I
Hello. I was wondering if you'd be interested in a new contract.
Honey, I am always interested in a new contract. As long as it's not a pain in the butt.
Science division is a little stronger because of you. A little.
You're welcome. Baronix, Baronix, Baronix. Baronix. Oh, Baronix, where are you? There we go. Let's see, we're going to put in hopefully make that money, money, money. Money. Okay, we need to get some Arcos. I think they're over here. Where the hell is that dino? Oh, this is getting on my nerves. Arco, 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 Arco. It's a Baronix. I don't need a Baronix. I need an Arco. He's got to be here somewhere.
There he is. He's in China. Release Sal's favorite dino. The spitter.
To welcome a Dilophosaurus to the park.
There he is. Sal's all happy. Sal's like, my boyfriend's here. And there's Horny. Horny's Horny. See? He's saying, where's that booty at? Yeah, that is exactly what he said. He's like, where's my salad? He came out looking for that Sal booty. And Horny's chasing down the spitter. Horny's trying to get down and daddy with the spitter.
I couldn't think of anyone else I'd rather offer this contract to than you. That's no lie. It's not really the truth either, but whatever.
Complete expedition to Kansas.
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
Kansas. We're looking for Kansas. Here we go.
Ooh, that's expensive.
Well, you know, Shay, the reason for the horny talk is this guy right here. I mean, look at him. He has a horn. Look at it. That's why he's horny. He's horny the ceratopsis, or whatever the heck they're called. He says, I'm horny. Now, if you want to take it the other way, then that's on you for having your head in the gutter. I say he's horny because he got a horn. I'm sure you have, Shay.
I've got a new mission for you. If you're interested, that is. And why wouldn't you be? Right. Here we go. I need you to incubate and release a specific dinosaur into a cohabitation enclosure. Get to it, then.
Hana, what have we here? Looks like Dr. Dewey is driving and you are along for the ride. Or am I missing something? Honestly, I've been known to do that before.
Okay, I got to, take a look at this big boy right there. How do you like those horns? There you go. That make you, happy there? Look at his big horns. Yeah, there you go. Hey, TXM. Hope you're doing well. To release more dinos. Yeah, everyone's welcome here. Welcome to the stream. Dinosaur threat? Where? Oh. Mr. Triceratops, don't attack my guy, please.
En route to top of feeder.
He's just trying to do his job for you guys. Alright, we're gonna have to,
Protecting our guests is, of course, our first priority. But our second priority is continuing to improve our security profile. And this new contract could help us do that. So it's important that you consider it.
Hey, Sparty. How's it going? Sure. Let's do another shout out for Cry. Just because we want to get Cry up to affiliate at some point. Oh boy. Wait, should I not want to meet this clone? I am suddenly feeling like this is not good. Oh, I do want to meet him. All right, let's meet the clone. I'm still not even going to lie. I'm a little frightened, but you know what? I trust Shay. If Shay says you got to meet it, then I'll kick Shay's ass if she's lying to me. And when I kick it, I mean I literally, boop, right in the bum. I cannot find this stupid dinosaur that I gotta get. This Achyriathorus or whatever. I don't think I have it. Alright, let's start hatching some dinos. We need, what is it, 2 trikes? Two Edmontosauruses. While we wait, we'll build another storm defense system.
You're a natural at this, but you knew that already, I suspect. Still, good job completing that contract.
16 people in the chat. Hello to 16 people. Where's the Draco?
There's an opportunity that you have to see.
And we're getting rid of that.
Not entirely sure what a genome is, but if it's new, I like it. So, is it new? Yes? Then it fits the bill.
There we go. By the way, Shay, I did notice you were up to 50 followers. Congratulations on that. Do you have one more day to go? Right? One more day of streaming and then you get the email? Yeah, you'll get there.
welcome a Draker Rex to the park.
Oh, right there. Yeah, now the new goal is we gotta get Cry up to 50. Which Cry just started. I think she has 12 followers. So. We got work to put in on that one. PlayStation cameras are not easy to find. I'm still trying to find one. None up here. Every GameStop, Best Buy, I've tried. But they don't have any. So, I will eventually find one and get one. I mean, it's not the end of the world for me. I just wanted a second one, just so I wouldn't have to move it around. Hello, friend. Aren't you just the cutest little thing? Oh, you're lonely. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. You know what? I didn't know you were the kind that needed a friend. But don't you worry, my friend.
Great. I will. Now that you've given Dr. Duo what she wants, let's take care of my real agenda. I need data on how this dinosaur species deals with predators. Introduce a baryonyx into the enclosure. Observable violence is what I'm after. Remember, this is nature. And nature is without sympathy.
Uh-oh. Really? Oh my god, this is brutal, man. But, yes, you're... Yes, master. Who's busting out? Hey! Uh-oh.
Understood. Adding task.
Why? What's wrong with...
You have a responsibility to keep these animals fed.
Well, I'm trying to, sir. Maybe if you sounded a little bit more like Chris Pratt... I would be keeping these animals fed, okay, fake Chris Pratt? Nobody likes a fake Chris Pratt anyway. Except Shaydog. Shaydog loves her a fake Chris Pratt. Because Shaydog's like, I don't care if it's a real Chris Pratt or a fake Chris Pratt, as long as it's Chris Pratt.
I get it. I didn't like using a camera at first either, so I understand. I get where you're coming from, Sal. They may not, but I do. Just gotta get comfortable. You just gotta get comfortable, Sal, that's all. It happens. Like I was saying earlier to you, you know, I had to get used to it, and then I also have to acknowledge the fact that my ex-girlfriend is clearly probably watching my streams. For a person of your talents. Wow. Phoenix died. Yeah, it is kind of like SimCity, except with dinos. I mean, it is definitely very similar. I kind of grew up with Roller Coaster Tycoon. It reminds me of Roller Coaster Tycoon, but with dinos. You build facilities, and you have to house the dinos, and there's all kinds of things that go into that. You got to make sure certain dinosaurs aren't together.
The Allura Titan, or gigantic swan, was a duck-billed dinosaur from the late Cretaceous period. According to Dr. Dewey's notes, anyway. Hey, a duck bill don't seem all that swan-like to me, though.
Why won't the Baronix... Oh my god. That's why. Okay, I see why he's not living. It's a good game, though, if especially if you're into dinosaurs. This is the Secrets of Dr. Wu DLC that I'm playing right now. Is indeed on sale on PS4. Not sure about Xbox. I know it's not on sale on PC. In the words of Grease 2, let's bowl tonight. Hello, Connor. Hope you're doing well. Hey, Shay knows what I'm talking about. I'm glad somebody gets my Grease references. I gotta build another power station. All right, let's make Dr. Wu happy. This is bad. This is going to be very, very bad, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't want to do it, but I was ordered to by my supreme overlord.
This was a mistake.
Afraid not, honey. Uh-oh. Yeah, I didn't want to feed these dinosaurs to the steak, but my overlord, Dr. Wu, said, put a Baronix in there with all the plant eaters. So I have to. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Mr. Dinosaurs. I didn't want to do it, especially to my friends, the Triceratopses, you know. I love the trikes, but, you know. All right, I need to put a shelter in. Yep, here we go. Dead dinosaurs. I'm not watching the murder. Yes, I put in a bowling alley. Because we're gonna bowl tonight. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Sir, do not go after my trikes! Oh! Oh, that's not nice! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Oh!
Oh, that's not cool, man. Oh, that ain't cool. I am a monster. I am a bad, bad man.
Okay, that was impressive.
Thank you, honey. I'm not going to watch this. I feel guilty that I am killing these poor innocent dinos. I feel guilty. I feel bad that I'm doing that to that poor thing. That thing didn't deserve it. But I had to do it. They made me do it. Mine died because apparently I decided to be cruel and feed them to other dinosaurs. Because I'm ordered to do it. Yep. Just killed something else.
What have we created other than wholesale slaughter? This is your doing, and I pray for your sake that this was a mistake.
There's been no mistake, Kajal. Merely instruction. I needed some data, and this was the best way for me to acquire it.
I see. Had I been aware of your involvement, Dr. Wu, I may not have reacted quite so... anyway... Sometimes science is a series of hard choices. I understand that better than most. You did what needed to be done. Hopefully we won't have one like that again anytime soon.
Well, I'm not getting yelled at for it, so that's good. Once again, though, I'd like to stress it was not my intent to do that. Like, I mean, I feel as badly about these murders as the next guy. And that is why we are going to
adding to the list.
This contract can really help our bottom line.
Asset requiring collection. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset collection request.
Don't worry, Mr. Draco. I know you're sad. That's why I'm gonna make it up to you guys for murdering your friends. Here we go.
Now let's see if the Baronix is really as mean as he acted. I'm putting him in with the meat eaters. So let's see what happens now when he gets reunited with his own kind.
Asset being transported. Transit has commenced. Transporting asset.
By the way, I'm only going to stream for about another half hour, and then if anyone wants to get raided, let me know. Sal, Che, Cry, if any of you want to stream at in a half hour, I could hit you guys with the raid. If not, I will find somebody else.
Asset transportation complete.
But it's a survivor night, so I'm getting off right around 8.
There's a time for survival of the fittest. I'm not sure that time is.
Oh, they're fighting! Yep, the Baronix is a mean dino. Went into the wrong paddock.
You have a real eye for composition.
Hello, friend.
Lambert here with a new contract. I've specced it out, and I think you would be perfect for it. Congratulations are in order. You've done well increasing our profits. That can make our job easier.
I don't think I can actually do anything with the birdcage, but I'm gonna try it. Thank you for the follow. Not even going to try to pronounce that screen name, though. But it is greatly appreciated. Good cry. Oh, the Baronix has died. They killed the Baronix. We're gonna put a big boy dino in. Where is it? Where is he? There you go. All right, we're getting ready for the Mighty Rex is coming. Gotta get rid of this dino. Oh, wrong one.
Heading to pick up the asset. Thank you.
Acknowledged.
Asset in transit.
All right, we are gonna trank these dinos and get them on out of here. Move them to a new pod. This way I could use this pod for other dinos. I think I'm gonna split this up. And this way I could put in more dinos. There he is. Ready? Say it with me. Hello, Rick. Well, he kind of over-talked me, but there he is. Say, hello, Rexy.
Task received. Confirmed. Adding task. Acknowledged. No problem.
We're going to incubate some raptors because we need some raptors.
A new opportunity with the science division, if you're interested. And you should be. You've done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here.
En route to pick up the asset. Asset requiring collection. En route to pick up the asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Transportation underway. Picking up asset. Commencing asset transit. Setting additional task.
Asset in transit. Acknowledged. Assets in the air. Transit has commenced. Delivery complete. Understood. Transportation complete.
Yep, so many choppers. There he is. This ain't good. Storm defense. Oh boy. Which is why we put one of these things right here. We don't want Rexy breaking out. Rexy is a hungry boy.
Asset transportation in progress. While transportation goes well, please stay here until the
fuel. No power. Oh my god, substation.
Delivery has been completed.
He's breaking out. Somebody's trying to break. Where's Rexy? Dinos, they don't like the storm.
Request acknowledged.
Oh, it's the trikes. There's too many of them. That's not good. That's not good.
No problem.
Confirming task. Adding to the list. Understood.
Contracts, contracts, contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy.
Setting additional task. Request acknowledged. Acknowledged. Acknowledging request for repair crew.
Yeah, the trikes broke out. I got too many trikes, so I gotta figure out.
Collecting asset.
Which one?
Acknowledging asset.
We'll sell a trike.
Asset to be collected.
Yeah, I had just too many trikes. That was the problem. Alright, Sal, if you're gonna get on, get on. Not much, Tom. Just about to jump off. Land some Jurassic. How are you doing, Tom? I was going to be messaging you tonight because I got, I'm going to start assigning matches for day two. Thank you again to Tyler and Shay for the biddies. And I'm not even going to try to pronounce it for the follow. Set up the raid. Sal, let me know when you go live. Or somebody let me know when Sal goes live. Shay Dog's on fire!
Con los magníficos dinosaurios que del campo de Los
Here we go. All right. All right, guys. I will be back tomorrow. Same bat time, same bat channel. If you are not following them, please follow Karai and Shay, as they are both attempting to get affiliated. Would be greatly appreciated. And stick around for the raid on Sal, who's also trying to get affiliated. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Same bat time, same bat channel for some Fortnite is the plan right now. We will be playing with Cry tomorrow. That is the plan as of right now, unless things change. If things change, it'll probably be me playing with my dinos again. Have a good night, everyone.